call that thing?
It's called a material handler, and it's a centrifuge, and it's made in Germany.
Made in Germany, it's a pretty slick machine. Probably not that long ago either.
Yeah,
I remember that Felix place over there in North Surrey.
Yeah.
I used to live out there. They never had one of these way back then.
I worked at Amex for years when everything was on a hook and a magnet, you know?
Yeah. That's a pretty sweet machine. There it is, close up. Like 3 or 4 months notice, get the cars out or...